In this floppy action, a low post player receives a cross screen from one of the guard cutters. The ball side screener vacates the low post to open up space for the cross screen cut. The play works because it is masked by the regular floppy action.